Welcome back to all you gamers, nerds, as well as you fucking haters out there. I'm Doja Boy, the average gamer YouTube commentator, and today I got a friend tagging along.
Yep, your first in Overwatch, RadiantHero.
Yeah, we got RadiantHero back on the channel again, and this is going to be part two of our little Overwatch session. And for all y'all viewers out there, I just want to give y'all a good thank you for elaborating, for growing my channel out there. Y'all just make sure y'all keep liking, commenting, subscribing on my YouTube channel. We're going to go ahead and jump into a match. So, who you plan on playing with?
I don't know. Just depends.
Oh, okay. Well,
I guess. Do some Junkrat.
Oh, yeah. Then, I don't know. I might want to do some Roadhog with you on that, but I don't know. I got to get back into the field Roadhog again. I wish we had the rest of the guys online with us. I know Jedi, he played with me yesterday, so. Oh, the elapsed time again. Are we doing the arcade mode right now, or are we doing
I don't know. Fuck the arcade,
man. Sometimes I have to. I get it confused sometimes with the arcade mode, because, you know, sometimes you can be very OP'd on arcade mode with certain characters. And, you know, the timing goes down pretty faster for each move, so.
What the hell?
It seemed like we had an update this morning on the game. I don't know what it was, or I didn't even get to read what it was. I wonder what the update was. You know?
No idea. I didn't care.
I even bothered to even check it out myself. I know there was an update because it took a while for it to even come in when we was at the BattleNet screen. All right, there we go. First, let's get our first match on.
Prepare your defenses. Alright. Defense?
Oh, okay. Fauna already got Bastion. I was gonna go with Bastion, but I get another line of defense.
I'm going for Dorn. Hard fuck A off. Z, I'm gonna go.
Our world is worth fighting for.
Wow, we have no healers.
Yeah.
It's good to get out of the lab.
I might switch. I'm thinking I'm already running out of here. I think we'll be fine.
Oh, we got Soldier 76 on the crew.
Oh no!
I was actually looking at some videos about him, man. He's a well balanced character.
Of course.
Yeah.
He's the vanilla carry, pretty much.
Yeah.
No flavor, but I mean, still tasty
to have. I love playing with May because I like playing with people on this game. May has pissed people off, man. I love playing with her.
May makes me salty.
Yeah. Only thing about May is you gotta be careful how you put your structure up, because sometimes it can bounce your teammates from getting in some hits. They ain't coming down from the middle, they all coming from the right side. Oh, hold, let me back up. Got one. Oh man, I got killed by the Reaper.
That was pretty bad.
That Reaper on their team got a dope skin. Alright, I wasn't playing by the jet, that may be my fault. So let me, I was worried about just killing instead of playing the objective. Let's see if we can turn this thing around. I'm trying to help him get there. I don't see nobody yet. I see your marker way over there.
Stop the payload.
I'm right behind. Reaper's on that side.
Two D-bugs?
Who almost died just now? Ah, they got me. Too easy. I've been trying to stop them. Give a little bit of structure. Alright, put me back in.
This fight is not over yet.
Come on, Harry, get over there. Get over there, get over there. We're going the wrong way. I'm about to take it on the other side or whatever. Got my special.
Oh my god. I
no, sir.
Did he just
walk in here? Coming up. I'll block my own stuff,
man. I don't think I should be torborn anymore. Not really that great.
Oh, his partner came and saved him. I was trying to take out the Reinhardt. Get there. Oh, I got one coming up to my side now. I got a Genji on my side. Oh, they got me.
I got play of the game. I just got a triple kill.
Nah, fight. Don't say it too fast, because I did that one time, and then someone actually come in top and got like 5-1.
Oh, wait, we got a Bastion on our side, so now he's got play of the game.
Exactly. It always be the OP people for some reason.
Holy shit, my turn is still alive? Should be dead now. There's no way
somebody. Gotcha. Reaper's coming on the right side. Oh, you're in there with him. You see him?
Oh my god, it feels right. Like, he got the health thing right on my side.
That Reaper's OP, man.
He just got lucky with that health thing. He regenerated right when he was supposed to be dead. He didn't know what was going on.
Wait for me! The payload is approaching its destination.
Oh man. They about to get that shit. Oh, damn. They fighting for it too.
I'm blowing Reinhardt.
Oh, you went ahead and changed the Reinhardt?
Yeah.
The enemy is here. See? Die.
Wow, he just
I had to get out of there. How that little one hit killed me, and his health is like right there, like a fucking centimeter down. Oh, they about to get it.
They got it. I shouldn't have gotten Warborn. Oh, yeah. Well, you didn't have a healer. That was an issue. No one wanted to heal.
I started the match kind of off of focus, because I've been worried about killing.
Oh,
oh so you did get it. How many characters you switched in the game?
Only once.
Oh, I thought you were going to get that last one.
I'm the only one on our team that got all the points.
Yeah, so you should get all the votes.
That team is bad. Man, what a bad game.
I got 2 gold medals. So I got a loot box at this level.
Right now?
Yep.
Delay now. So I started this round.
Prepare to attack.
I think I'm gonna go with Bastion this time around. Mr. OP himself. OP.
Trying to wait to see who of people choose. Let's break it down.
Come up and face me. I forget to change my spray. Playing Jet Set Radio. Alright, I'm trying to stay behind Reinhardt. Come on, Reinhardt, I need you down here. Oh, they got him. Where you at, yo?
I'm running back here.
Oh.
Make sure the whole team catches up. So we can have
a team. I'm trying to stay behind Reinhardt. Oh dang, they had a bastard right behind me. Okay. I'm about to watch my backside the next time when I come around.
Oh, he's a special. I'm surprised he had a special this
right.
I am taking the objective. Join me.
Yeah.
I don't know why we have to
fight. I said they bashing out. I got two. Let me heal myself. Special time.
How many of this room right here?
Oh, there was a bachelor in the room. I ain't even looked to the right side. You said you were trying to warn me?
Yeah.
Oh.
I was trying to tell you, hey, watch out for this
match. Yeah.
Our Genji doesn't know what his E move does. Helden sterben nicht.
I think I better go right at that side.
They ain't finished
yet. Get out of there, get out of there. Oh, God. That's one thing I don't like about bashing his health. The clinch is too fast for like one hit. Man, are we ever going to get in there?
They have two bastions set up right now.
They're not even letting us in there. Look at, they got their Reinhardt just sitting there waiting while they got Hanzo on top of the roof. You can't even get in there. Alright, stay right there, Reinhardt. Put your shield back up. Oh, move. I got two people. I got their bastion. Alright, we can move in now. Since I clear house a little bit. Alright. Alright, let's hold it down. God, let's escort this shit. Escort the
payload. I got my special on deck.
Alright, me too. There you go. Let's move this shit.
Over 75. No bastion behind us.
I don't see anybody. Oh, dang, he's on top of the roof. We almost got it at his first checkpoint. I'm trying to get back over there.
Hi, Farsi.
Got you, Hanzo. Oh, damn, I was trying to take, whoever got using freaking, what's her face? Alright, we got the first point. Gotcha. We should be able to do this, yeah. Get our first win for today.
Oh,
Oh, I got my special at the last second. Come on, come on, come on, let's get back in there.
Our enemies return.
Step Rider.
Oh man. For a second time he was gunning me. He knew I was there.
Move into Halo. Join me.
Yeah, we almost got it. I got faith for that team.
Special so bad? What the frick, man? You just
got
that
second. Oh, we got it. I think I did a good round with Bastion.
Play of the game.
It's hard to get player of the game with Genji, man. You gotta be precise with every one of your hits.
You want to open up that loot box?
Yeah, let's see what I got. Couple of sprays, new voice, and is that a new skill? That's a victory pose. Victory pose, Torbjorn, the hammer victory pose, a new voice line for Widowmaker, a Mercy spray, and a McCree new spray. Pretty dope. I wish, you know, I want to use my currency, but I want to wait till I can stack up some more.
I was able to buy the Hayseed skin.
Yeah. Currency. I think I'm gonna change it up on this round right here with somebody else.
It's going to take forever.
I don't know what's going on with this elapsed time, man. Searching for a game. Let's see how long it takes.
It's like no one's playing right now.
Yeah. About time.
It's
your favorite level.
I hate
to be the attack on this level. I love to be more defense. Like how we playing now.
I agree. I'm going cooler, sorry. Hot Lock pays off.
Well, they made this game really well balanced, man. Very well balanced.
I don't know.
Like, everybody has a strong compliment towards the game.
This was once
like, every character has a strong compliment.
I don't think we're gonna win this with our team, but I'm going healer because just like in training, we just got a motley crew right now.
Yeah.
We're not a defense, we're like an attack team right now.
Yeah.
But hell, I'll give them my back.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds. Violence
always be the same. So we can get somebody at the top. You know what, let me go up there. Because just in case a Genji or something try to jump up that way. Hey, can I get up there? Do we have a Bastion on the team?
Nope, we had like no defense. Oh, we only have attackers. Like I said, this is like a.
Yeah, we got a Hans out there now. So let me get down here. He's waiting on that part right there.
Oh
they got Rohal, be careful.
I just watched the Tracer and the Soldier 76 run up to their gas. No comments at all. This is over. I hate to do the black hat for any kind of dude, but this is over.
Time to raise my APM.
Nice healing. Careful, Reaper down there. Lucio coming on the right side.
I can't really do much
careful, Roadhog coming. Nice, get him.
No, I fucked up. I got launched at the ledge when I tried teleporting with Sarah. What the hell is that? Dude, this team is on defense. That's the problem,
oh, they coming in there pretty strong. I couldn't get my shield back up in time enough. I've been trying to hold it. It's like none of my hits was making contact. Like they've been making contact, but it wasn't taking their health down. This is the part where it gets most intense at. We need somebody to go to that top right corner up there where they're gonna be trying to sneak in. Reaper coming in strong.
That was bad.
I'm trying to hold him out here. I need some help. I figure. I knew I already get it.
Oh, this guy's not English. You can't understand.
They're taking the point.
They moved in easily.
Justice rains from above.
Of course.
That feels when your team doesn't know how to play.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to get points by healing.
Our team ain't been know what they've been doing, man. They win that round with no problem.
Play of the game.
Yeah.
Of course, Farrah's the player of the game. She let that rage from above. Well, she actually didn't use her rage from above. That's the first for the. I seen Dunham without the raise from above. Nobody on that team got anything special.
I'm losing because I don't want to play with these guys again.
Yeah, we could just back out this room.
I'm gonna see if I level up first.
Yeah.
I'm so close. No, I'm not gonna shit you anymore. Let's do this. Hopefully we find a team that knows the difference between defense and attack. It's elegant. And this is taking longer than it used to.
We going to Hollywood, baby.
Prepare to attack.
Alright, let's see who I'm gonna get. I feel like playing Tracer right now. One thing I had to learn with Tracer is knowing how to sneak up behind people and then set that little, that proximity mine on people and let them blow them up.
Yeah.
Hiya. Hey. I live for a good fight.
Everybody just putting their spray up there. Who's gonna put this stuff on with my stuff?
Well, it's high noon somewhere.
Let's do it.
Attack commence. Capture objective A.
Oh, we got a melee on King. We got a melee. Oh, she's trying to get me. Oh, I seen that. All right, I'm in here trying to capture. Oh, wow, I've been right there behind me. Alright, I'm coming.
The objective is mine! Join me if you will!
Objective A, capture.
Good job.
Escort the payload.
Let's do it.
Oh, the
Dog, they've been trying to get me the whole time. I've been zipping in and out.
Wait for me.
Let's break it down. Gotcha. Oh, Bastion get me. I was trying to run.
Well, that happened.
This was not my dream.
What the hell? Ah, oh, May frozen. Oh, so I time. I didn't notice that. When I time travel, it returns my health. So I know what to do now.
Damn fashion set up at the corner again.
Okay, I see now. Why are those made that kills me? Let me change out. I might change out the Bastion. See if I can turn this thing around. Hey, Reinhardt keep getting in my way. Oh, she filled me right now doing my special.
What?
I see the same thing.
I don't even know how you survived that long.
Dang, can we get to our first point?
I shall seize the payload safely to its destination.
Alright, let's escort this thing to our first point.
There's gonna be a batch over here somewhere.
Yeah. All right, Ryan, I'll put it up. Aw, dang, he get me. At least I took out the Bastion. I got faith in us, we can turn this thing around. We could turn this thing around. Oh, God. What the fuck was that, yeah? That shit crazy. They going in though. Oh yeah, we gotta push this shit.
It's too late.
Yeah, you think so? Oh man. That's crazy. They put up a good fight though. Play of the game. Of course. She was doing a good job. Oh, Well, I think I'm going to go ahead and end this video clip. I want to thank all you guys and girls that subscribe to my channel. Make sure y'all watch my further videos. Right now, it's going to end the video with me and the Radiant Hero playing Overwatch. And I just want to thank y'all. Keep watching these videos and enjoying what we do out here. So I just want to thank y'all, and we are out.